around here, so I'll go easy on you.
Baby, tell everyone what state you're in right now.
Stop.
Crikey, look at the coloration. This is a beautiful species, but don't get too close.
We have baby Crayola coming soon.
Stop it.
Crystal's in labor. I'm expecting a lash out any moment. Stand back, stand back.
We can't approach the mother. They're very dangerous, especially when they're standing by the knives. But this is what a contraction looks like. The effect is detrimental. Daniel Irwin, signing out.
We continue trying to record for the first time. A mama in labor. Like most wild animals, they enjoy playing with vitamin bottles. Extremely dangerous. Watch out, everybody. They are vicious and unpredictable.
Despite the rage, we are able to see the mama in labor's loving side. Are you scared?
Yeah.
Oh, look. It's crazy how they can change emotions on a whim. Let's back away slowly for Ezra's sake.
Daddy Kemp here from the Kemp household. You may be wondering why I'm hiding behind my dryer. Well, as you know, the mama is not that rare of a sight in and of itself, but a mama in labor is. And if you find yourself there, as I have, you need to have some survival tips. One, make sure you have energy drinks so you can run fast. Two, find a safe place to hide, like behind this dryer or in the laundry room where hopefully they never look. And three, have sustenance. And lastly, but most importantly, should you be discovered, you need to have chocolate that you can throw as a distraction to run away. Well, I wish you all the best luck. I've been crouching here for about 15 minutes. I don't know how much I have in here. This may be my last video entry ever. But me and little Ezra are gonna survive. Are you gonna survive? Yes, we're just watching out for the baby mama in labor. Chronicles of the baby mama continue. As you can tell, her children have locked themselves behind the door for protection because things are escalating quickly. The danger here cannot be overstated. Don't look in the eyes. Back up slowly. You'd think after 5 children I would have remembered to bring more than 1 bag of cashews, but I'm a slow learner. I'm also a risk taker, which is why I've engaged on this endeavor to capture the mama in labor in their natural habitat. Though very dangerous to my life, I feel it, cashews are so good. I feel that it's worth for the rest of the world to see the dangers and be prepared when they encounter this in their own life. Do you want a baby boy or a baby girl?
Baby boy.
What? Really? Why?
Because I like boys.
You like boys? You like having brothers?
Yes, but not boys.
What are we going to do if it is a girl?
Throw it away?
Are you sure?
Yes.
Asher, are you tired of your mommy faking that she's in labor? Are you tired of it? Show us how tired you are. Oh, yeah. Why? Can you describe for the audience how contractions feel as you walk through Publix?
cousin. Do you think Johnny's being nice right now?
Way to push through that one, baby. Patty.
Wild mood swings of the mama in labor is tempered down, and she succumbed enough to ask for help to transport her to the hospital. What an amazing journey we have in the Kemp household. All the Kemp boys, say hi!
Hi!
I can feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it.
We've tracked the mama in labor down the hallway of the hospital. Glaring looks indicate that the time is near.
She's commandeered transportation.
The wild beast is restrained by baby monitors. The contraction's coming.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
What's your guess, boy or girl? Dinosaur.
In 6 centimeters dilated.
Sex centimeters.
Huh? Sex centimeters. I have my support staff because, as you can see, the lioness is quite feisty. But luckily, she has contractions like every 2 minutes, so I could get away if she chased me. So that's why we're recording right now. So tell us how you feel.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. A sugar and spice.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet.